Hello everyone, welcome to Bizinnovate. I am Neeraj. Our today's video is about Sales Copilot in Outlook. So first step is we will go to Microsoft 365 Admin Center. We will go to Integrated Apps option. Click on Get Apps. Find Sales Copilot. Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook. Hit it now. Configuration. Please notice that it is saying Microsoft Viva Sales. Reason being, Microsoft recently rebranded Microsoft Viva Sales as Microsoft Sales Copilot. As an admin, to which user you want to provide access? In my demonstration, I'm using entire organization. Provide permissions. Next, finish deployment. Done. After deployment, it can take few minutes. Here it is. Please notice, it's still saying Microsoft Viva Sales, as Microsoft recently rebranded as Microsoft Sales Copilot. It's in progress, so we have to wait further. Okay, it is fine now. Now, an end user can easily use the Sales Copilot in the Outlook. See, there's no option like Sales Copilot over here. Click on Get Add-ins. Click on Admin Managed. And find Sales Copilot. Add here. Now Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook is available to use for the end users. Now you can see we have option of Sales Copilot over here. Click on this option. Please notice that you're getting some options for the Copilot. Describe the email you want. Please provide me a soft denial email. So Copilot have provided you a draft for the soft denial. If you wish, you can use as it is, or if you wish, you can also modify it further. Reply to an inquiry. Make a proposal. Address a concern. So you can see Copilot is providing you various options in context of this email. Based on the content of email, it will provide you suggestions for the further drafts. If your Outlook is connected to Microsoft Dynamics as well, you can see more options over here. Save email to Dynamics. Maybe in context of some account, like so it will save the email in Microsoft Dynamics CRM in context of this account. So here we learned how to install Sales Copilot for Outlook, how to use Sales Copilot with Outlook, and how to connect record to Dynamics CRM. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.